of billionaire industrialists are in for a treat tonight as frontrunners Bruce Wayne and Lex Luthor face off at the annual Man of the Year award ceremony. Yes, it's Gotham's very own Playboy philanthropist versus some bald guy from Metropolis. Here at Gotham City News, we're rooting for the home team. Go Bruce!
Lex, I'm surprised you took time away from your presidential campaign and came all the way to Gotham City for this.
Oh, dear lady, as a nominee, it's my pleasure and privilege to be here.
Especially if you win.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, the moment you've all been waiting for. This year's Man of the Year Award goes to... Bruce Wayne.
Next year, buddy.
Despise that guy.
What's going on?
I don't know.
What?
Who has been there for you? One man who has made it his mission to improve the lives of people around him. He has remodeled our buildings, helped keep our banks free of unnecessary clutter. You have always shown your appreciation. And why stop now? Standing ovation? Did not expect that, but I'll take it. And also everything else.
Riddle me this.
What's green
and found
in your wallet?
Money.
No.
Not anymore!
Sorry to rain on your parade, my dear.
Thanks so much.
No thanks. I don't want to get joy buzzed.
Oh, don't worry. I didn't want to shake hands. I want your watch. Nice running into you. Let's do it again sometime.
Oh, we will.
Speech! Speech!
Speech! What a night! Such an honor! Words fail me! I'm speechless. Who am I kidding? When am I ever speechless? And what a thrill to finally see myself on the big screen! Look at that face! It's like, what's he gonna say? What's going to come out of that mouth of his?
Sorry to wipe that grin off your face, Joker.
You're not sorry. You're not sorry at all. Come and get me!
Chaos tonight at the Gotham City Theater, where criminals, some apparently armed with giant hammers, have interrupted the prestigious Man of the Year Awards. This was the fifth annual Man of the Year ceremony to be held in Gotham, but only the second to be brought to a premature end by a rampaging gang of costumed villains.
people. Good goodie bags. Hey, bat lame and slobbin. Why are you guys hanging around? Ha! See what I did there?
We're here to get those valuables you stole, Joker.
And Bruce Wayne's Man of the Year award.
This is my award. Very clearly, me.
Whoa, you just stuck that on there. Whoa!
Robin, focus on your flying.
Sorry. Whoa!
Yeah. Oh, I missed. You like shark, Batman? Because I think they're going to like you. Missiles, Batman, because I think they're going to like you. Let's see. What do we have? Oh, good. You like pies, Batman, because I think they're going to like you. You like dodgems, Batman, because... forget it. Where does he get these unbreakable toys? Oh, come on! Watch the suit, boys!
Thanks for helping out, Batman.
Hey, you know, I also was part of this.
Hey, guys! Need a hand?
With what? Parking?
Huh?
Yeah, sorry, I wanted to be there for your award. Bruce Wayne's award. I got tied up.
Me too. Kids weren't invited.
So, saw you put a big hole in the theater?
I'll get it repaired.
I already did that. Also, I put your boat back in the water.
Hey, thanks!
Yeah, thanks.
No, you should really try not to make such a mess while you're fighting crime. I can see you smirking in there. X-ray vision.
Aren't there people somewhere else that need your help right now?
Yeah, actually there are. I should go. See you guys.
Bye, Superman. He's so nice.
Yeah, he's great.
You were kind of rude.
I was doing a... systems check. See you at the Batcave.
Batman safely recovered all the stolen property, including Bruce Wayne's Man of the Year award.
The only thing left for Joker? A swift return to Arkham Asylum, along with the title Goon of the Year. No.
This is Clark Kent, on assignment in Gotham City for Daily Planet Online.
Hey! I was watching that.
Too much television is bad for you, pumpkin.
How does he sneak all that stuff in?
Clark Kent. Really despise that guy. Coming all the way to Gotham City to insult me. Me, a hometown boy who made good.
You're right. You don't deserve that.
That's right. I don't. Wait. Who said that?
How would you like to be out of Arkham right now and given a chance to take revenge on Batman and the rest of this ungrateful city?
I'd have to be crazy to say no to that offer. Unless you're just one of the voices in my head, in which case, I'm crazy anyway! Oh, hey Lex! You come to get your watch back? Or did a bus from Metropolis get lost and break down?
First, I don't take the bus. And second, yes, give me my watch.
So, what you got there?
This, my friend, is the Deconstructor. It emits a unique energy, one that is absorbed so quickly by any shiny black object that it causes it to pull itself apart.
What's it got to do with me?
I need help replacing its power source. It doesn't run on AA batteries.
Kryptonite.
You help me, you can use the Deconstructor to your heart's content. Know anybody who has lots of shiny, black, unbreakable toys?
I don't know who you're referring to.
Come on, Batman! Oh, you were...
Joking! I'm the Joker. Why are you going to all this trouble for me, Lex, baby?
Well, I might need some of that Joker gas you're so good at making.
Oh, yeah. I guess that could come in handy for someone running for president.
Prisoner escape. Repeat, prisoner escape.
We should be going.
Can I just have one try?
It's a shame. Now someone's going to have to fix this.
But the good news is I'm out of prison.
Hey, what's going on?
It's a riddle!
Oh, come on!
That's my thing.
Reports are coming in of strange blue glows spotted tonight around Arkham Asylum. Is this evidence of yet another mass breakout from the facility? Or one of the warden's infamous parties in full swing? Either way, the sounds of breaking glass and screaming are sure to follow as we go live to Gotham's favorite waterlogged penitentiary.
In the maze.
Ah!